2019 was a banner year for Hollywood when it accumulated a record-breaking 42.5 billion box office tally and successfully launched streaming platforms. But this year, the global film industry is projected to lose $5 billion per The Hollywood Reporter's interview with industry analysts. Film showings and productions have been affected by coronavirus or COVID-19 outbreak.
Name? Bond.
James Bond.
So you're not dead?
Hello, Q, I've missed you.
It's the most valuable asset this country has. If you feel yourself losing control,
I'm not going to lose control.
The producers of the latest James Bond movie, No Time to Die, had pushed its release date to November. Daniel Craig's film was supposed to come out in April. The movie's fans earlier petitioned the producers to delay its showing. The highly anticipated movie was partly shot a while ago in Italy, one of the countries affected by the health crisis. Industry insiders say Hollywood is being hit hard by the health crisis as some people avoid public venues for the time being. China, where the deadly virus originated, is its biggest market outside of the United States. Films that were slated to open to the sizable Chinese audience have been postponed as the country reels from the health crisis. About 10,000 theaters in China are currently closed. Big companies like Apple, Amazon, Facebook, and Twitter have also pulled out of large Hollywood events like the annual South by Southwest Film, Music, and Tech Festival in Texas. Concerts by the popular Korean group BTS, as well as Green Day, have also postponed their Asian tours. But not all big events are succumbing to coronavirus fears. Paramount's A Quiet Place Part 2 is still slated for a big opening, and its filmmakers are hoping to match, if not surpass, the original's box office success.
That there is a place for people.
Likewise, as of Thursday morning in the U.S., Disney's much-awaited live-action version of Mulan is still holding its world premiere in Hollywood, scheduled for Monday night. It is tracking for an $80 million U.S. opening. Amidst reports of racism towards Asians due to the coronavirus outbreak, Mulan soldiering on might indeed be the visual that many need to see. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.
We get specific for the actors, getting them up to speed from basic...